I hope you.
Okay.
She's like, now I'm thinking it, honey.
Yeah. I'm like, actually, we're gonna break up tonight. Thanks.
Okay. I have one.
I don't want to do anything eating.
You don't. So you don't want to do anything where you have to eat anything?
Yeah, stop being a bitch.
She just fucked you, man. I was gonna pick something where you guys had to eat something disgusting, but since you don't want it, I pre-chose this ball in case.
Wait.
You and Yayan have to draw a photo on each other's faces with Sharpie. Ooh. So, Yayan,
yeah.
She did that. When you were writing this punishment, did you think you would ever have to do it?
Does anybody have a Sharpie?
Oh my god.
I have a Sharpie. I just need to know.
Oh wait, you have one, you're good.
I have just one. Okay.
I think Maya should go first.
Lift your hair.
Oh my god.
Ew.
Oh.
Oh my god.
My.
What is it?
God. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my, she's still going.
Oh
my god. Yeah, and I think you should show the beautiful audience your face. Oh.
Well, my man, Rita Designs.
The good thing about
it's so hot.
You getting Sharpie drawn on your face is you do have to leave the stage after this, so you can't wash it off. And Maya did just do you pretty dirty.
Shit.
And she is gonna have to be on the stage for the next hour or so, 30 minutes or so. So I think that you should really think about that.
Watch
while drawing on your face.
Looking, watch your seal.
Oh my god,
Maya's like busting out the little ears.
Wow, ooh. That was tension.
Really? Where do I go? He's writing I heart. Don't write any bad words.
Don't make a face. Normal. I stop crying.
Normal.
Like what?
Your dad. Oh. I'm okay. I love that this Picasso masterpiece is taking like 5 hours.
It tickles. He ran on my forehead.
Whoa, he wrote I'm a cheater on your forehead. I was like, you know my heart, yeah, and I'm sorry. Okay guys, I love the both of your beautiful masterpieces. Can we get a round of applause for Maya and Yaya? Okay guys.
Wow.
That's been a fun time.
I hurt my face.
But Kansas City, you guys are a beautiful, beautiful audience.
Love you.
And I think it's time for me to bring some of you up on stage. So, you all, like I said, are so beautiful. And truly, the only way I can make any single one of you look better, of course, is if I turn some of you into me. So, I need 4 people. Take your seat in any seat at Ashley. You can sit right there, beautiful. Okay, guys, can we get a round of applause for these beautiful ladies? So now, here's the way this is gonna work, okay? So in a second here, I'm gonna put a timer up on that clock. That was really good English. And my friends are going to have 40 seconds to use as many props as possible to turn these beautiful individuals into their best interpretation of me. And at the end of this round, the person who did the worst job gets punished. So, can I get a 3, 2, 1, go! Question, because you aren't debating on who gets punished. Who do you think did the best job? Okay. Who do you guys think did the worst
Amari!
Job? I mean, she looks really good, but he did take a long time. He did keep going.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
So, while they all did a good job, I think I haven't made up my mind yet. And I think it would be really fun if these four beautiful Tanas did their best impersonation of me. And that will add to the...